Division One, 215 pounds, semifinal match where we have Johnny Slapper of Lakewood St. Edwards in the white with green trim singer taking on Aiden Weimer of Springboro. Slapper in quick with the takedown. No too near fall there. It goes up 4-0. 20 seconds into the match. This match is brought to you by Defense Soap. Defend what you have built. Also, Barbarian Apparel. Conquer the impossible.
Straighten that arm out. Build up. Keep it straight. Keep it straight. Head up, stand up. Head up, stand up. Head up, stand up.
Weimer the escape. Cuts the deficit 4-1, just over a minute left in the first period.
Get on his head, get him moving. Run, Aiden. Hard draw. Hard draw, Aiden, hard draw. In the angle. Get to it, Aiden.
After one, Slapper will take a 4-1 lead into the second period. As Weimer chooses down to start the second period.
Head up, Aiden, no waste of time. Head up, get out of there. Come on, come on. Keep going. Stance, good stance, get out of there.
Just under a minute left in the second period. With the escape, he has cut the deficit to 4-2 now.
You gotta get one here, Aiden. Get the one. Stay, stay. Circle, circle.
Big. Looking here for the big hand.
Lift back.
Take down, can make it interesting. 10 seconds left. Go circle to the front. And nothing. Slapper chooses down, up 42 to start the third period.
Too slow. 4-3. Can't be slow.
With the escape, Slapper extends his lead to 5-2, 10 seconds into the third period.
Circle, circle. Keep moving. Hey, you get out of there. Hey, you gotta get out of there. Get your head out of there. Get your head out of there. Head out. Drag out.
Slapper with another takedown. Extends his lead 7-2. A minute 20 left in the final period. Farmer's escape cuts the deficit to 7-3. Over a minute to work with in the final period.
Up, drive up! You gotta drive up! You gotta drive up!
Stalemate, 18 seconds left. And your winner with a score of 7-3, Johnny Slapper from Lakewood St. Edward.